Here we are at an abandoned drive-in. Looks like a little arcade, probably a snack area, like a concession stand. An old Ninja Turtles arcade game. That's pretty cool. Too bad it wasn't mint. The thing's destroyed. Looks like at one time this is where they serve people. There's the cups. Oh, there's a date on here. See anything? I'll fry later. The popcorn machine. Look at that. These are the projectors for the movies. Could be wrong. I'm not sure. Somebody got it. Yeah, it looks like it. Screen one, screen two, sorry. Screen three. I think there was three screens here, I don't know. Thank you. and we'll film. They still got boxes of, what is it? Wax bakery tissue. Sealed. Lids sealed up. This is 1986 Action Park 50 Rise. That's not where we are, but looks like they played the film in that room.
Oh yeah. I don't know what that is in there. It looks like that. I thought that was a projector.
Oh, maybe I'm wrong.
No, you're probably right. I don't know.
Like I don't know. That's what I. I'm not 100% sure. This was the front entrance, obviously.
Yeah, let me take a look. Man, this place is like. It's not gonna be around much longer.
And you know, there's still cups back there, sealed in bags. Right here too, old Coca-Cola cups. All right. I was right. I was not sure. Oh yeah, this one's in better condition. Where they used to play the film. It's cool, this one's in decent shape, considering. Just a bathroom. Yeah, projector two. Yep. That's it. Wish I could see what movies they were playing here. Not too long that this place will be going.